Where's she going? She sees me now that I'm fucked. Uh-oh. Ah, no! No! Fuck. Please, oh, thank God. Oh, man. I thought I had to do the whole thing again. That would have really pissed me off. Can only do these things once. Taking time out, I'm always too impatient. Uh-oh, she's gonna see me. No, there you go. She's down around the corner. Ooh, what is she doing? What is she doing? Wait till she's out of this alley here. She'll see me. Come on. There he is. Thrifty liquor. Huh. Can you go in there? Oh yeah, she went in there.
Welcome. Surprise, surprise.
Hello.
A blonde woman just came in here. She went out the back way. Said she was being watched. How much does she collect? $3,600. Claim me out. On the Hammond Kid Galahad fight? You got it. I'm not complaining. We all made a lot of money on that one. Huge plunge on Galahad, and then Hammond knocks the bum out. So she collected the money and went out through the back door. Nope.
Made a phone call. So it was a double racket, huh?
Wrote something on a notepad, and then left.
So first.
What are you doing?
Does this really work? Be cool. Examine. What the fuck is this shit? This is annoying though. Examine. Drugstore.
We know where she's headed. Let's get moving.
Why is it suddenly in blue? The fuck?
You're behind the wheel.
All right, where to?
You know the way. You can drive.
Street crimes. Anybody any chance? Nope.
West Boco Fraud has three known book seekers operating out of storefronts in the Hollywood area. Thrifty Liquor, 6106 Santa Monica, the Examiner Drugstore, and a Max Spirits at 1658 North Cherokee.
I was at two of those already. See, I have a new location after this. Okay, good. It's always good to know.